just takes you further from me. Oh, once again I am a child. I let go, go of everything that I know. Everything that I know. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on the stove to see if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kinda free.
All right, friendly friends, this choreo is not too crazy, nothing complicated. I feel like the very beginning is the most intricate, and then it gets like super easy. So push through it. If you're not a super technical dancer, it's also fine. There's like one technique thing in here, like two actually, and I'll provide modifications if you don't want to do those. So we're gonna start down, kind of crouched down. I have my right foot on the floor. Left foot is tucked, so I look like this, kind of like a duck, like I'm just chilling. But if that's not comfortable for you, do whatever you want to do. But I'm going to have my head down, and on 1, 2, I'm starting to come up slowly, 1, 2. Then on 3, I step with my left foot, and on 4, I step with my right foot. And through all of this, my head is still down. So it looks like this. You're down. You come up on 1, 2, step 3, 4. But on 4, you're gonna start moving your hands through your hair. It's only like 3 counts, but I really want you to like touch your head and your hair and down your neck and like throw your head back, really feel it. I'm not gonna do it right now because if I do, I'm probably gonna hit this mic and it's gonna make bad noises for you guys, and I don't want to put you through that. So the way it should look is you come up on 1, 2, step 3, 4, 5, 6. Be down on 6 to your neck. Or you could be down like to your chest, however you wanna mesh your hands down. And that's, she starts singing, she says, ooh, and that's all you get is ooh, 4, 5, 6. From here, I'm just gonna finish this little 8 count out. Ooh. You're gonna bring the other leg forward, so they're right next to each other. And she goes, once again, so you do right, left. I'm crouching down, I'm like this. Once again, right, left. I'm like, you swing your baby to the left. I'm like, and you look to the left. Then you swipe it across a child. So here I swipe my left foot back, my right arm goes out to the right, I'm looking to the right, and I cross my left arm across my body. From the back, it will look like roll up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Suddenly I am a child, or I'm like a child, I don't know what she says. But yeah, so all it is hand, hand, swing your baby, swipe it across, and you look. Okay, how about I play the song so you guys can see the timing real quick, because it'll make more sense. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 4, 5. Again, I am a child. Okay. Once again, I am a child. So, once again, I am a child. Boom. 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2. Should be the counts. So, let me do it. I'm gonna face the back so you can follow along. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, come up, 1, 2, 3, head, and again I am a child, boom. Okay, once again, da, da, da. Now, you have that leg flicked back, you're gonna step on it, that way, and you're gonna face the side. So you're gonna go like this, step, and then as you step your other leg back, you bring the other arm out. So you do this like funny zombie position. So you went, child, I let, drop it down on go. I really don't know what the counts are. I can count it, but just know those are the words. So, suddenly I'm a child. I let go, ho, roll it up. It's easier with the words, in my opinion, just because counts are crazy. So let me show it to the back now. Roll up on one, two, three. Ooh, once again, I am a child. Step, step, drop. Okay, so after you flick, you step on the left, step on the right and extend the arm, then drop it down. Roll it up nice and slow. And I think she says, I let go, ho, roll it up, six, seven, eight. You have a lot of flowy time. Take up all the music, really use it, okay? Let me do that a little bit quicker facing the back. Holding five, six, seven, come up, one, two, step, three. Ooh, once again, I am a child. I let go, oh, roll it up. Let's listen to it. Five, six, seven, eight, up, one, two, three, four, five. Once again, I am a child. Hit, step, step, down. Now I'm gonna do that facing the front. Five, six, seven, eight, up on one, two, three, four, five. Once again, I am a child. Step, step, drop. Roll it up. How about just like that one more time, and I'll call out the steps for you. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You come up, one, two, three. Head, hand, and push. Step, step, drop. Roll it up. Okay, good news was like that's the hardest part, was like the step, step, drop thing. And I think y'all got it. I hope you got it. Okay, continuing on. I let go. Everything that step it on your left, I passe no. And you reach over with the right arm. So you step on the left, right leg comes up, right arm, whew, nice big reach around. So from the back, you just did baby, swing, step, step, drop. Then I'm stepping left, hit. Make sense? Everything that I know, that's the timing. Once again, you just did baby, flick, step, step, drop, roll it up, I know. Okay, from here, I know six, step, seven, eight. Actually, don't take two steps, just take seven, hold it, eight. Then you're gonna do these little drags, which are like, from the front, they look like this. They're more like sweeps, nice big sweeps. So you passe, boom, step it back. Then you can kind of hear it in the music, they're these little like ding, ding sounds, and that's when you're going swoop and swoop. Get nice and low on those and take nice big steps, big like chassés. Let's listen to it and watch me. Okay, I'm gonna face the front first, just for the timing. Six, seven, eight, you come up. One, two, three, four, five. Hand, baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Everything that I know. Two, three, five.
Everything that I
Okay, so the little swings. Little swings are on 3 and 5. So this is quick, step out of this. Step, go 3, 4, go 5, 6. Okay, I'm gonna do it from the back. And just a quick note, after you do baby, switch, step, step, drop, it goes everything. That's when you're all the way up on everything that I know. Make sure you step on I know. But everything I try just 5, 6, 7, 8. You're up on 1, 2, 3. Head down. Hand, hand, baby, step. Switch, step, step, drop. Everything that I know. Go 3, 4, go 5. Everything that I know. Cool. Shall we do that one more time? I'm gonna face the front though. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're up. 1, 2, 4, 5. Hand, hand, baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Roll it up, step, hand. And down, and 5. Okay. So you drag on 3, oh gosh, I look crazy. 3, 4, 5, 6. And she says, everything that I know again. And this time you do these little coupe hops. So it goes coupe left foot, coupe right foot. And you're turning around yourself. So it goes, everything that I step know into an arabesque. So from the back, it looks like he went swoop, and swoop, then you go, everything that I know to your arabesque. Now, if you don't want to do an arabesque, you could do just like a step with your foot back or any kind of other like extension that you want, hit. But just know that after we do our arabesque, when she says no, right after this, we're gonna collapse it in, boom. So whatever position you decide to do, if it's not an arabesque, maybe it's like a hit, just know that you need to be able to like do some kind of collapse out of it. Okay, I feel like I'm just saying a lot of words. Let's go back. You did your swoop, I know, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, then it goes, everything that I know, boom, collapse. Everything that I, 1, 2, collapse, 3, 4. Okay, let me face the front and do it now. You go 3, 4, 5, 6. Everything that I, 1, 2, 3. And I'm sorry guys, my knee is like really hurting, so I can't like straighten it in this arabesque like without it hurting. So I know how to do an arabesque with a straight knee, it's just bothering me. Okay, let's hear it with music. All right, get the timing, I'll face the back. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're up, 1, 2, 3. Head around, hand, hand, baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Roll it up, step and swing. Then drag, coupe, coupe, arabesque. Collapse. And nothing hurts anymore. Nice. I'll do it facing the front now. Just know that you gotta go hit that arabesque, boom, make it a big collapse. Like you're reaching and then whew, whatever you wanna do. I'm gonna just go into like a passe here, keeping it like kind of pretty, but you can do whatever you want. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Head, hand, hand, baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Step, around. Then swing, and swing. Coupe, 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 and up. Collapse. Okay guys, we're getting close. And now is when it gets like, ah, big and beautiful. Okay, so she says, everything that I know, and nothing hurts anymore. And you're stepping left, right. Your left arm goes out with your left foot, your right arm goes out with your right foot. Very simple. Boom, boom, and nothing hurts anymore. Those are the words. Nothing hurts anymore. Pull it in like, how do I explain this? I'm like pulling I don't know why I want to say like a bed sheet, but that's super random. I don't know who pulls a bed sheet like that, but I want your hands apart and like turn your hands down. Pull them in and collapse over, nice and big. Nothing hurts anymore, I feel. Hold it down for kinda. Then on free, you just do this nice big reach all the way around using that upper back and just like releasing the head. Make it big and dramatic. So you just did everything that I know. Boom, and nothing hurts anymore. I feel kinda free. Boom, boom, boom. Back down. This time, put your hands all the way down on your knees. Okay, so you just went everything that I know. Boom, and nothing hurts anymore. Step left, step right. I feel, bring it in. Hold down kinda, then you go around. Free, boom, boom, boom. One more time. Everything that I know. Collapse and nothing hurts anymore, I feel, and then around. Let's try that with the song. All right, here we go, in five, six, seven, eight, you're up. One, two, four, five, hand, hand, baby, switch, step, step, drop. Everything that I know. Three and five. Step, step, and up. Collapse. Push, push, drop. Around. It's pretty easy to follow, right? So nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. From here, you're stepping back on your left. You're gonna bring your arms like rainbow, kind of like they're like this, but they're swiping around. We're still the kids. So you step, we're still the kids. I'm gonna put my hands down like this, my left hand down on the floor. We used to be, that's not the right words. It goes free. We're still the kids. We used to. It's when your hand plants down, you're like this, used to. Then you're gonna push that left leg across on B. I'm keeping this back leg up on like an arch. What is this called? Releve? But you could keep it down if you want to. Whatever's more comfortable. So for the front, it looks like free. We're still the kids we used to be. Then from here, I'm just gonna keep going. Let me scoot back. B, you just really drag this out and down. You're like in a Z sit, and you're down, like your ears on the ground. So from the back, we're still the kids we used to be. E, around. And then from here, you do a little push. Push off the floor and down. It's actually not little, it's pretty dramatic. Then bring it back down. That was a lot. Let's go back. I feel kind of free. Two, three, four, five. We're still the kids we used to be. Two, three, drop and push. Six, seven, eight. Okay, I'll try and count that out with the music so we can have counts.
To make you love
just
me.
Mark from the top. Do it if you want.
But everything I try just
five,
takes you
six,
from
seven,
me.
Eight, one, two, three, four, five.
Once
hand,
again,
hand,
child,
baby, swing, step, step, drop, and up, step, drop, and down, down. Coupe, and arabesque. Collapse,
and
push,
nothing
push,
hurts anymore.
Push,
I feel
drop,
kind of free.
Three, two, three, four. We're still the kids we used to be. And drop up 5, down 7.
I put my hand on the
so you push it up on 5 and then down on 7. Try it again.
Make you love me.
Ooh, I'm getting sweaty. Should I face the front this time? I'll face the front. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 4, 5. Once again, I'm a child. Step, 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 drop. Roll it up. And swoop, and swoop. Coupe, coupe, arabesque. Collapse, push, 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 down. Release, 2, 3. Step, we're still the kids we used to be. Drop, up 5. Okay, you guys, we're really close to the end. Really close. So you push it up on 5, and I kind of lied, because when you push it up on 5, push 5, don't go all the way down. You're gonna have to start to roll. So you don't wanna collapse like
all the way down.
So yeah, you don't push all the way down. You're gonna roll. I put my, when she says hand, that's when you wanna be up in the air. And you're doing, like, I don't know what y'all call them. We call them like floor barrels, floor leaps. So my right leg is shooting out and it's bent. My left leg is gonna straighten out in the air. And it looks like, let's see if I can do it well. And I'm pushing up on my right arm, this. If that feels like crazy to you, you could just roll to this position here, nice and slow and dramatic. Or you could just do it like small, like a little push or whatever you want. So from the front, what does it look like? It's hard because my floor is kind of slippery with my sweat and I don't want to hurt myself, but here, down, we push it up, push it down, and boom. Try and just like get those hips off the floor. Let's go back from free. I feel kind of free, 2, 3, floor up, 5. Still the kids we used to be. 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, roll 7. Put my hand on the stove. Let's play it with music. I'm getting tired, so I'm gonna mark the beginning. But I'll call it out for y'all. 5, 6, 7, 8, roll up, 1, 2, step, 3, head, hand, hand, baby switch, step, step, drop, roll it up, step, swing, step, drag, drag, coupe, 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 arabesque, collapse, push, 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 drop, release, 2, 3, 4, we're still the kids. Drop and push. Drop. Push it up. Down and hit.
I put my hand on the stove.
Let's just do it from the coupe coupe arabesque. Now face the front. Ding. Here we go. Everything that I know. Collapse. Push. Push. Drop. Around. 2, 3, step, around, push it out, and down, push it up, now jump.
I put my hand on the stove.
Okay, all right, I'm gonna do this part to the front first so you can see what it looks like. You just did your floor barrel. Put my hand, then I'm gonna go drag in my left leg, which should be the one that's out, and I'm touching my leg as I like bend it in. So put my hand on the stove, step on it. And then she says to see, you're gonna stand up, use that leg muscle. 2, I'm like reaching out to this corner, then I look to the other corner, see. 2, see, you're like longing for something, putting your hand out to grab someone or whatever, but they're moving. So from the back, what it looks like is big jump around, put my hand on the stove, step, 2, see. So arm, arm, look, look. Okay, let's go back from this, the release. You can see how it all goes together. Feel kind of free. 2, 3, 4, 5. We're still the kids we used to be. Drop and push and roll. I put my hand on the stove, roll it in to see. So hand, hand. Let's just finish this little phrase. To see, you're gonna go toward that hand. If I still, step, step, they're more like runs. You're running towards whoever's over there. Run, run, big push. Push, jump, one of these guys. You know, the dramatic, contemporary, lyrical jump. Okay, I put my hand on the stove. Step to see if I still bleed. You jump, then roll it up. Let's listen to it. Marking from the top. Roll it up. 1, 2, 3. Head, neck, hand, hand. Baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Roll it up, step, swoop. Now we drag, drag. Coupe, arabesque. Collapse, push, hit, hit, drop. Around, 2, 3, 4. Step, rainbow down, and push, arm down. Push it up, big jump. Around, drag it up. To see if I still bleed.
Nothing hurts in a
child. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hand, hand. Baby, switch. Step, step, drop. Roll it up. Step, swoop. Now we drag. Down, down. Coupe. Arabesque. Collapse, push. Left, right, down. Release. 2, 3. Step, left, rainbow, down. And push, and down. Push it up. Big jump,
and up.
Jug it up. Step to see if I still bleed. And up. Okay, so you just did your big dramatic jump. Boom, and boom. You're gonna cross right arm, left arm, just like this. Nothing. Swoop it down on hurts. Dramatic. Nothing hurts. Throw it off of you. Brush it off of you. Nothing hurts anymore. And go ahead and look up on anymore. Nothing hurts anymore. Then you just take 2 steps back. So since I'm facing this corner, I'm going to step back and back. And you can do this whatever direction you want. Back and back. And then your ending pose, when she says free again, you're in this nice lunge, and your arms are out, and you're looking up, and you get low. So with the words, it goes, nothing hurts anymore. I step, step, free. I feel kinda free. Boom. You'll hear it, but let me face the front and show you that. We did our floor thing. Swoop it up, step, look, look. Dramatic jump, boom, boom. Nothing hurts anymore. I feel kinda free. Boom. Okay, let's mark it with the music. Oh, and that was it. That's the whole dance. Let me face the front and show it to you. You can mark it. 5, 6, 7, 8. We come up. 1, 2. Step. Head, head. Hand, hand. Baby, swoop. Step, step. Drop. Roll it up. Step, hit. And swoop. And swoop. Coupe. 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 Arabesque. Collapse. Push. Push. Down. Rainbow is next. Step, rainbow down, push, and down, push it up. Now we jump,
and we drag,
jump,
and nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.
I couldn't hold it, sorry, but that's what it is. So that's it, that's the whole combo. Let's do it again. I'm gonna face that way, and then we'll do it one more time, and then I'll just play myself doing it one more time for you, and you can just do it, keep doing it. And like, I really hope y'all enjoyed this. If you do this dance and you feel comfortable recording yourself and putting it like on your story or posting it, make sure to tag me at Kayleen Babel on Instagram, or you can just DM it to me if you're nervous. But don't be nervous. People want to see your cool dance moves. Trust me. Let's do it again. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five. Hand to hand. Baby, switch. Step, step, and drop. Roll it up. Step, hit. Drag. Cooper, Cooper. Up. And drop. Push, push, hit. One, step, rainbow, down, up, down, push, and jump,
put my
up,
hand on the stove,
and jump,
to see if I still
breathe, hit, and down, step, step, out. One more, full out, I'm gonna face the front.
Just takes you further from me. Once again, I am a child. I let go, go of everything that I know. Everything that I know. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on the stove to see if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kind of free.